The IBC is a public body. It is not a private entity. The citizens of Kenya, including the voters, but not only the voters, pay for the existence of the IBC chair, Ezra Chiloba, and all of them. It has a positive duty, constitutional, legal, and moral, to conduct fair, transparent, and credible elections. And it does not need anyone to tell them to do that. And it does not require anyone to petition them to do that. And it has a positive duty to deliver all the evidence to the court without compulsion, without Raila Odinga or anybody else telling them to do so. That is why the order yesterday was the correct order. Go in there, mine the data, don't alter anything, come back and tell us what you have seen. Because this is a public body. But the lawyers representing the IBC and probably the IBC people, the officials, have not gotten it into their mind that they are not fighting Raila Odinga or the petitioners in court. All they are required to do as a duty is to explain to the court and to the people of Kenya that
Thank
we
you.
conducted elections constitutionally, legally, and the results we announced were correct.
Thank you.
And so the winner
You know,
we announced
right,
was
thank you.
the correct winner.
All right, let's hear from Mithika.